Secretaria tenía coro.
Yes, sir. Three regular and one new student.
Can you accept your bet?
Bet.
Okay, so the meeting is now on the line. Okay, so let's proceed to the agenda. I think two living conference. We have leaders.
Yes, Paul. Good afternoon, leaders. Welcome to the living conference. May we know your name and the company you represent?
Hello po, LD from Integrated Energy System.
Good afternoon po, sir. I'm a portion po na from Integrated Energy System.
Good afternoon po, Arlene Santander.
Mayor's permit issued by the city or municipality where the principal place of business of the prospective bidders is located. And then statement of all its ongoing and completed government and private contracts within the period stated in the BDS. Including contracts awarded but not yet started, 15. The statement shall include for each contract the following: name of the contract, date of the contract, kinds of goods, amount of contract and value of outstanding contracts, date of delivery and end user's acceptance or official receipt issued for the contract if completed. And then the audited financial statements, stamp received by the Bureau of Internal Revenue or the BIR or its duly accredited and authorized institutions for the preceding calendar year, which should not be later than 2 years from bid submission. And then the NFCC computation in accordance with ITP clause 5.5. Then tax clearance for Executive Order 398, series of 2005, as finally reviewed and approved by the BIR. And then included in the Class B documents of vitals, the applicable the joint venture agreement in case the joint venture is already in existence, are duly notarized. Statement from all the potential joint venture partners, stating that they will enter into and abide by the provisions of the joint venture agreement in the instance that the bid is successful. So, on the technical documents part, it should be submitted also to be included is the bid security in accordance with ITB Clause 18. The bid security shall be limited to the following: I, bid securing declaration, or double I, cash or cashier's manager's check issued by Universal or Commercial Bank in the amount of the contract. Next is the conformity with technical specifications as enumerated and specified in section 6 and 7 of the bidding document. Next is the source statement in accordance with the section 25.2A4 if the IIR of RA-84 and using the form prescribed in section 8 bidding forms. Bid bulletin if applicable. Then next is the financial component. Financial bid form, which include bid prices, the bill of quantities, and for goods offered from abroad and or for goods offered from within Philippines, whichever is applicable. The original bid envelope, the copy 1, and then the copy 2. The original bid contains the technical component and then the financial component all together in the original bid package or envelope. And then the copy 1 contains also the technical component and financial component. And then in the capital, the same, the technical component, the financial component, combined together and put in one package. And also take note the pagination must be, every page of your big document should be paginated. For example, your technical offer is 100 pages, it should start page 1/100, and it will end 100/100. So for financial document, let's say it's a 10 pages financial document, it should be 1/10, 2/10, up to 10/10 pages. And observe also the proper tabbings. For each section, it should have proper tabbings. And each page of your big document should be signed by your authorized signatory.
Name and companies. The microphone.
Which capital from AIT Business Services Corp?
No company.
AIT Business Services Corp.
Okay. So, additional information. For financial component, bidders shall refer to Section 13, documents comprising the bid, financial components, and instructions to bidders. First, a complete form for goods offered from abroad and for goods offered from within the Philippines, whichever is applicable, which I already mentioned previously. And then, Annex A, ITB 13.1 form. That in. Okay? And then
indicators of
improvement. Then these documents are designed by the bidder's authorized representative or signatory. But we have quantities with the corresponding price schedules in the office. The actual form shall be consistent with and reference to all plans, designs, and layouts submitted in the technical bid proposal. But in the separate sheet, I think in 13.14, it is mentioned, please pay attention, the brand, type, and or model version and quantities of the proposed voice logging system, equipment, and software. If there is a playback system, UPS, cabinet trap, it should be there.
System, voice logging system with six IP base, 6 IP channels and 4 analog channels. Including 9-inch cabinet products, playback, a separate playback unit, software licenses, onboarding playback licenses, storage media, and a 30-minute backup time with PS, manual integration or installation of the VLS to the communication, existing tower communication equipment, and accessories, including testing and personal training, site training. You may refer to the technical specifications described in the in your reading document. If you have any clarification or question on the requirements, there's just some additional information. We have before you conduct your site, because there's a site server requirement, before you conduct your site survey at Kuzmanga, please inform us, please provide us the names of those who will be conducting the site survey.
For the site inspections, we will be attention.
request to Engineer Felipe Labato, Air Navigation Operations Department. ANS. Feedback sila na okay na yung schedule. Expected na sila dun sa schedule na sila.
At the chair, kasi if we require those documents, we need to post it in a bulletin.
Thank you.
Let's try the number two, sir. Safe eligibility lang naman. So technical na lang ay nag-discuss ko.
Questions or technical specifications?
additional na excuses.
May additional information na kami gusto itagdag doon sa natin ganyan doon sa voice logging system project. The ITV clause 5.4, the bidder must have completed within 5 years as specified in the invitation to bid in ITV clause 5.1, a single contract that is similar to the project equivalent to at least 50% of the ABC. For this purpose, similar contracts shall refer to supply, delivery, installation, integration of voice logging system. So yung similar projects, inipuan niya dito sa supply, delivery, installation, or integration of voice logging system. So yung halaga ng project niya, at least 50% of this bid, ABC of this project to bid. 50% of the ABC.
Within
5 years now. How about your communication? Same ITV clause 5.4, the bidder must have completed within 5 years a specified. Single contract that is similar to this project equivalent to at least 50% of the ABC. For this purpose, similar contracts shall refer to supply, delivery, and installation, integration of communications equipment. So within 5 years project, 50% of the ABC of this project.
Ina po ang
nag-isipular po na. Question?
If there are no more questions, pwede na po tayo. Okay. Iyon na po.
So, kung talaga na sa pagtanong, kailangan ka sa video.
Procurements are of maintenance projects. Ay, sir, pwede po i-discuss ko na lang muna ito, sir. Para matapos na yung video lang.
Thank you. So,
cost ka na kaha ka yung asphalt?
1,020. 1,020 meters.
So, paano yung gate nila? I-60 na yung ano? Yung existing?
Hindi sir, yung 1,020 sir is the total na, length ng kami overlay ng kaha.
No way.
Pabilang dulo naman yung set para kukompleto lang yun.
Yung transition.
May, tapos magpaprovide po yung top na transition po na asphalt runway to concrete lang.
Magagamit pa rin po yun?
Yes sir, magagamit pa rin po. Overlay natin po. Bale, magiging overlay natin sir is dalawang patong na 2 inches po. 2 layers of 2 inches na asphalt overlay. Pagka natapos sir, usable pa rin po yung 2080 na runway length natin. Kasama po sa program work natin yung transition from concrete runway to asphalt runway.
So,
runway width of 30 meters with length of 140 meters, area of 8,400, 2 layers of top hole. For runway width of 45 meters, length is 380 meters, 79,200 square meters for 2 layers. And then the transition for 45 meter width runway with an area of 8,100 square meters. Total length of runway asphalt overlay is 1,020 linear meters. For the material specifications, specific gravity, area covered per meter, and the weight of the dump. For item 10, 2 minutes concrete surface course. Total length of runway asphalt overlay 1,020. Asphalt overlay volume 2,167.87 cubic meters. For the asphalt weight correction, 3,064.84 cubic meters. Asphalt transition for runway width 45 meters, with length of 4.5 meters, volume is 405 cubic meters, 80 layers. Total volume of runway asphalt overlay 5,637.71. For the material specifications,
so sir, pagkikita na sir, nagpo-provide po tayo dito ng asphalt transition every time po na kakaroon po tayo ng putol sa buhos po ng asphalt. So, para at least magiging operational pa rin po yung plan na after kakaroon po ng asphalt overlay every day or every night. Depende po sa operations ni Carbayo.
Runway asphalt overlay at Calbayan Airport with the amount of 121,642,034 pesos and 10 centavos.
What do you mean with runway? Yung remaining service parang ginamit namin sa public management. Public management. Para abis po makapag-help kami ng resident engineer na tututok po sa project. And at the same time po, gagamitin na travel expenses ni BAC engineer pa po na mahirap po ang bayo.
For the technical and equipment requirements, we have license, medium A license category B, highway pavement, railways, airport, horizontal structures, and features. With a duration of 120 calendar days, inclusive of 20 rainy and workable days. For the bidding documents, cost is 50,000. For the data sheet, 6 point. Certificate of site inspection to design by Mr. Carmelita Squadra, office in charge of providing airport. For similar contracts, shall refer to contracts which have the same major categories of work as funding of roads and other horizontal structures.
So, sir, under bidders cost of 1B, 2.3. Nagkaroon po kami ng parang additional requirement, which is the submission of the certificate from the dealer contractor that the asphalt matching plant will be provided within the vicinity of the Calbayo Airport or within Calbayo lang. Kasi as per research, wala pong asphalt matching plant po sa Calbayo. So hindi tayo makakuha ng ready mix. Yung asphalt pala doon sa lugar. So, nakaroon po tayo ng additional requirement na lahat po ng dealer should provide their own or lease or your under purchase agreement na batching plan na asphalt para gamitin sa galing.
So, isa ang nilalagay yung batching na?
Pwede po outside the airport or within the airport po. So, depende po sa contractor po. Saan po niya ang lalagay po? Kunwari, may nalala po outside yung patsya na hindi rin siya nakapalbayo po. Relate ka lang siya ng parang street na black area kung saan marapit sa kalbayo. Or, depende lang po sa pre-construction natin, sir, kung meron tayo mag-provide within the airport na lugar para sa patsya. Yes, sir. Iko-comply po natin sa height limitation po. So far, sir, ito lang po yung parang additional requirement natin. All the other requirements are ganun pa rin po.
Ito lang po, ito po sa natin na maglagay ng asphalt
sa... No, sir. We did it in Bilang, sir, tsaka sa...
Okay, sa Nangay.
Yes, sir. First time po. Pero yung requirement po ng asphalt touching pad po, re-require po natin ito sa Bilang, tsaka isa pang yes, sir. Kaya po tayo dun sa makikita na kanina, sir, yung asphalt transition po natin mas, medyo madami. Kasi meron tayong tinu-check na mag-overlay si contractor, magkakaroon na siya ng parang a certain length per day o per night. Thank you.
normal during night time?
Usually sir, pagka-overnight, night time po ginagawa. Patulad po ng just in the case of Sunday at Birak po, inalaw po natin sila. Tsaka sa tutuan, after operations po tayo nag-overnight. Tamang-tama po after, before po mag-opening tayo sa umaga, clear na po yung area. And then magagalit naman na po yung in-overnight. The end user in the BAC-TWG is recommending for the posting of the project, the asphalt overlay of runway project at the Valley Airport.
Station 1 plus 9 to
parang finally siya na po kasi yung parang nagkakaroon ng secrets po na tibig. Kaya, tsaka nagpupo na. Pero sa akin po, kasi yung ginamit na tanong dati sa Rich yung game na stochastic. Kaya po, yung siya rin ako magaling na.
So, hindi yung progress yung mga kind of game up kundi yung nilagay na last part na rin.
Tsaka nagkaroon na rin po ng panyon kasi di ba yung sa Yolanda na po nag-upit kaya hindi po siya naging dry sa hilalo pa. Tapos nag-overlay tayo agad. So hindi po siya dry na dry sa hilalo kaya nagkaroon po ng tutok na.
So ito is alising lahat yung system. May iwan lang yung sila ito.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, sir. This will be discussed during the reconstruction meeting na anything na ma-approve po sa Fairfield Lighting System, the contractor will be replaced in their own expense po kasi sila naman po nakakabasa. O kaya kung ano man po yung masilan.
Pero sa
sa TOR hindi po, sir. I-discuss lang natin po sa concept sa pre-construction.
Okay, ngayon pala yun. Kasi baka nagpin sila. Nagpin sila. Tapos walang parang punto. Kaya parang nung nagpin sila kasi baka isipin nila hindi kasama yun. Sabi nila hindi nagpin. Dapat may
nagpin. Hindi sir, sa pre-construction naman sir, i-discuss na kung ano, anything na nakasalanan yung contractor na masira niya will be replaced. Sila rin sir kasi tawag dito, kanina yung responsibility nila during implementation.
Sa contractor ay sir?
Hindi sir. Hindi natin nilalagay sir. Saka meron naman pong minutes of the meeting noon sa pre-construction sir na lahat po doon ng do's and don'ts mo sa effort is dinidiscuss po ni planning engineer tsaka niya po sir. And then lahat po doon na sinasabi natin na katulad po nung sa pagwa-widen natin, widening ng runway natin kung saan may mga runway lines, sinasabi natin doon sir na anything na nakasira na cable will be replaced by the contractor kasi sila din naman ang nakakasira at saka pinipin point naman natin kung nasaan yung mga cable.
Po sir,
kung
alimbawa yung video, may sasama niya sa contingency niya kung saan sa tayo. So, during the briefing conference pa, pwede natin masabi yung mayroon siyang contingency kasi parang ako yan, pagdating na yung ano, nasabihin natin tapos ng meeting, iawan na natin. Eh, wala pa lang pera, wala contingency para ito. So, baka hindi tapos pa yun.
Pwede naman sir, sabihin na lang natin sir na yung mga masisira na mga equipment o kayo mga ilaw, will be charged na lang sa miscellaneous item po ni contractor. Kasi meron naman po silang order of contingency yung miscellaneous wherein nakalagay naman sa bitbox natin na meron tayong palagay na kusin. So, it's a charge na lang ni contractor.
So, I request that during the briefing conference may para masabi natin.
Yes, sir. We will discuss it in the briefing conference. Para organizational chart nila, parang si LEM ang nakalagay na Tacloban Airport. manager. Tapos si Sir Danny is parang siya yung sa area. Tsaka sa cluster po lang. Cluster na cluster.
Sa dati, ang area, yun na rin ang airport manager sa
Yes, sir. May dinedesignate sila ang airport manager sa area. Sir, dito, hindi na tayo na-require ng certification from the bidder, but bidder that they will put a punching stamp in the vicinity of Tacloban kasi meron naman po readily available na asphalt within Tacloban yun. Pwede po tayo mag-ready. Sir, the end user and the MACTWG is requesting for the improvement of airside and landside facilities for the runway asphalt overlay project at Tacloban Airport to be posted in the future.
Development project under MOA 2016, sir.
the nominal amount of 33 million.
Sir, pangalawa ang kwento natin po sa PASCO. So, meron po tayong PASCO parin po doon sa downloaded one. So, this is the second download po. May PASCO parin po siya. Yes, sir. The one in the 2015 download service under negotiation po. Sana may conflict, sir. Kasi may nagbibita ba siya na hindi na makakapasal during the evaluation?
The scope of the project includes construction of siege defense, security fence, fungible fence, and provision of crash means.
So, 2016 ito?
Yes, sir.
Yung previously, 2015
po.
So, yung 2015 po ng DODR po yung nakulas po. Dito po yung stress.
Shown is the airport layout plan of Vasco. And the site development plan. We have 240 bays at 10 meters per base. Then for security fence, we have 262 bays at 2 meters per base.
Yes, sir. madali yung mata. Maaari, sir.
Sir, meron din po tayong proposed crash date, 2 cents. Dito po, tas dito po yung tsura ng crash date.
Wala na yung site application.
Wala naman. For Pasco Airport Development Project. An ABC of 22,391,766 pesos. These are the technical personnel and equipment use. And a pickup license of small B license category C and D, building and industrial. This project has a duration of 240 calendar days, inclusive of 15 rain in a normal days. The building documents will cost 35,000. For bid data sheet under 5.4B, similar contracts shall refer to contracts which have the same major categories of work, building construction, improvement, rehabilitation, or repair. For 6.3, certificate of site inspection duly signed by Mr.
Clarification, building construction,
Yes.
Yes.
Sir, another downloaded project, under MOA 2017.
Hindi ko, sir.
Why do you think of runway with children?
Sa baba, sa baba. Keep
downloaded amount of 20 million. At Palanan Airport.
Bukas, ngayon yung problem kailangan. Sige, sir. Kaya dapat.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Bale, yung point, sir, yung funding is GA 2017 ng BOTR. But the MOA is under MOA number 2 2018. Yung kalbayo, sir, pare-pare sa dato, sir, downloaded number 2, sir, sa MOA
2018.
2017. GA 2016 yung kalbayo, sir.
2016.
At aproban. Ay, sir, yung kalbayo ng Tamlo 27,
sir. Sir, Sean, is the airport layout plan of Palayan Airport? And the site development plan? ADMS proposed widening of runway from Station 504 to Station 1007. Bali, sir, yung DOTR po, meron na silang initial widening, sir, from Station 00 to Station 504, sir. Bali, itutuloy lang po natin yung nasimula to. The existing runway length is 18 meters, sir, and may propose po tayong 6 meters both sides, sir. Bali, magiging 30 meters. 30 meters. Runway length 1,000 po.
1,000.
Existing po 80. Merong propose po na 6 meters both sides, sir. Bali 30 meters po siya. Yes, sir. Yung from 00 to 504 po, sir. Yung DOTR po yung mag-i-implement.
Tapos yung 504 to 1,000?
Sa CAAP na po, sir. Then, meron din po tayong proposed grading of runway and slip, sir. Both runway and slip. Grading po at runway and strip po. Both and sir. From station 0 plus 67.92 to station 007. Then at runway 20, from station 1000 to station 1 plus 81.
80 meters are in width ng grading, sir. Okay. Projects. For item 102, we have excavation and disposal. For proposed widening of runway from station 504 to station 1000, or 496 meters by 6 meters by 2 of both sides. And for runway and strips from station -0 plus 67.92 to station 00 and station 1000 to station 1 plus 51. For item 104 for embankment, runway and strips station -0 plus 67.92 to station 00 and station 1000 to station 1 plus 51. For item 200, aggregate sub-base course for proposed widening of runway 496 linear meter by 6 m width by 0.3 thickness on both sides. For runway shoulder 496 meters by 1 by 55 thickness, 0.55 m thickness on both sides. For this project is 19,558,664.59 pesos. These are the technical personal and equipment use with pickup license, small B, license category C and E, road, highway, pavement, railways, airport, horizontal structures. The duration of this project is 150 calendar days, inclusive of 11 rainy and workable days.
The bidding document would cost 25,000. For bid data sheet under 5.4. Similar contracts shall refer to contracts which have the same major categories of work, concreting of roads and other horizontal structures. Under 6.3, certificate of site inspection duly signed by Mr. Jason Deloria, office in charge of Palana Airport, or his duly authorized representative.
Sir, another non-building project, CY 2016, Cotabato Airport, with an non-building amount of 50,391,000 pesos and 47 cents.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ito po yung existing passenger terminal natin dito sa Cotabato Airport. Then, magiging ganito po yung proposed passenger terminal natin. Yung approximate square meter ng existing passenger terminal is about 1,300 square meter and a proposal of 2,700 square meter. So, an additional of 1,400 square meter in total. Sabay din yung mechanical works tsaka din yung plumbing works ko.
Yung area po expansion ko, masyadong mukha naman. area for expansion. We go be higher on the subvention.
Ito po sir, yung original existing passenger terminal natin. So, yung extension natin is hanggang po dito sa grid. Hanggang dito po sir sa grid na po ito, sa grid reach po hata. Hanggang dito. Hindi, yung plant box po, sir, is kasabay po siya sa i-demolish po. Mababa rin yung side lift na sir.
Dito sa kapiliran, fire station.
Wala po tayong extension papunta sa left, sir. So, paharap po.
Meron pang may iwan na parking.
Of the project is for 49,964,591 pesos and 28 centavos. These are the technical personnel and the equipment used to develop the project. With pickup license, medium A license category, building and industrial. Duration of the project is 300 calendar days, inclusive of 18 mini or annual holidays. Bidding document cost 25,000. For bid data sheet, under 5.4b, similar contracts are prepared to contracts which have the same major categories of work, buildings, construction or improvement, / rehabilitation or repair.
Existing
only had a little safety stay.
Yung may ano na transport. Apply mo sa sa panel board.
Kasi 166 na slow, tatlo na 167. Vacates. So vacates kaya yung may
salitics. Tapos yung vacates. Sa balik tatlo, vacates.
So yung bang distribution na galing sa yung hindi ka mali, yung base na yan. Mga mga kaya, single base na yan.
Parang single base na ako tayo siya.
Single base na ito, so gagawin yung mag-ibar, parang nakagay na yan. Pero yung mga galing sa yung hindi ka mali, nasa free base na kaya yan.
Yung ito project na natin.
Pero sa ito na sa plan, alam ko free base siya kasi yung transmission line niya, nasa taas siya, nasa tatlong ano, thereby. Tatlong thereby. Pero hindi telepay pa rin namin sa ito. Thereby on site.
Yung dalawa yung vegan tsaka surigaw?
Check out.
Sir, daw sir, nasa baba, ginagawa pala ng detox.
Yun is a report din na ano ka, nasa
bank ka.
Marami kasi sir, puro vertical kaya mahirap gawa ng detox sir.
Tapos yung isa?
Tapos yung isa sir, yung tugeng daw na vertical, parang nasa DOTR pa for components.
Dami pinapagalitan ni...
Yan sir, basta lima sir, tapos dalawa yung nasa aming pa sa baba, tapos yung isa, together nasa aming pa. Wala
lang 2015.
2015 yung double dead one? 2015 yun? GAA 2015, kawa 2017.
Ilan pa yun?
Bale, lima na lang yata yung for presentation ng POSPA.
Nasa inyo?
Oo, para kasi mo. Basko, Buswanga lumabas na kanina sa amin. Tapos yung Jensen. Tapos dito matanda niyo dalawa ka.
Kasi siya yung bali, isang-isa
yung sa akin sa power tab. Ayun siya, yung sa pala sa power tab. Tapos yung isa, bale, anin yata, 11 lang sir. Ay, sa 11. Yung lima doon, sir, paano yun, back reso, no, ATP contract agreement lang yun. Tapos yung isa, is yung sa inyo, sir, na COVID.
Tapos
yung lima. Tapos ka lang, sir, yung pangalaman. Parang yung natira na lang sa inyo, sir, is Basco, Jensen, Buswanga. Pero yun yung Buswanga at Jensen yung lumabas ka sa amin. Naiwan na lang sa amin is yung Basco. Tapos yung dalawa, dito sa niya.
San Vicente.
San Vicente,
pangalawa. Yung isa rin na napakas na rin yung isa rin sa Provincia. Na Provincia. Mawag lang.
Mahilis.
Mahiwan na kayo na lang sa akin.
Tapos marami pa yan pa. Marami
pa. Marami pa. Kasi doon sa 2018 na MOA, 27 projects yun, parang may bigay pa lang para ka sa ito pa lang, 5 to plus unang-unang 5. Parang nasa presyo pa yata. Ang hindi nagagawa. Sino sir? Ano sir? Sino na lang?
Tignan ko yung
sir. Kasi gusto nila bilisan na bilisan. Ano?
Okay, so, kung wala yung